Well, something you can just rub in their face that you just raided them. There's nothing over here. Ooh. Palace, Demas, Palace, Phoebe, Phoebe, Palace, Demas. Oh yes, China. What's in here? Ooh. Books, yes, yes, I'll take it. Hercules, stacks of gaps.
Might five any day. He took those.
Oh, they have Walgens too. I'll definitely take those.
Yeah.
Make sure you just check the chests that are like under these chests, but not in it in the sky base. All my stuff is full. I'm gonna drop it off for now.
Oh, by the way.
I swear to God, if you say sub to your channel, I'm actually gonna bleep that out. You know what, I'll leave your- DM me your channel link and I'll leave it in the description for giving me this raid. And then everyone will be happy and peaceful.
Yo, what's
ice shards. They have too much stuff.
All these four.
Jesus Christ. This is bigger than my last raid.
More palace.
They have way too much stuff. Don't even say that you raided them, just let them fill this place back up. 26 skeleton spawners! Oh my god!
Where am I?
Oh, I just took them out, but... 26 skellies? Really?
Up there, that.
I see. I shall not leak out my base cores in this video. Like I did in my last one. Nothing really that special though. I think I just got too much stuff from their base. Cause I don't really have that much space to put it in. Just really there and there.
There's really, I don't think there's anything.
Home, what to?
Over here, there's Atlas.
I'm just checking all the chests in the floor. Oh, there is some. Ooh. Oh, there's some more books over here too. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff in this chest. Ooh, I think they're making a god sword off of that. Ooh, there's a oh, come over here in this chest. These two chests, these two. There's a bunch of stuff. Wacko, wacko. The frick? Wacko. Oh shoot! How many kids do they need? Oh my god. I don't even want those kids, but these two chests right here that I'm punching, these two are super full. Yeah, those two. Home, I see. Super duper rich. Home, what to? These guys have too much stuff for me to even take at one time. Get immunity. Let's see. Ooh, so, oh, wait, did I get it? Okay, yeah. Well, I'm gonna turn down my TV real quick. Alright. Pallet shovel. Axe. Athena. MD, I can go back. That's pretty much it for that chest. This chest, though. Oh, I thought those were Greek crates. I was about to say. Phoebe. Chion. Helmet. Phoebe. Let's see, what else? Oh, nice ED tools. I need those. There's just, I legit got 4 double chests of pretty much just straight armor, and I don't even know if I have enough space in my base to even put these here. Oops, some people are just leaving.
Again.
Ooh, hoppers. I will definitely take those for my faction members.
Yo, IC, can you let me cap till I pass OG best server?
I'm not even capping right now.
Who is?
I don't know. It says Dope Boys is taking my outpost. I don't know if my faction members are still on. Yeah, they're still on.
I'm gonna just take cap from them then, I guess.
I'm not gonna go to outpost though, because I need to grind.
Yeah, same. I need to grind, but I really want to pass OG. No.
Cause I killed Vic while he was in both of his G sets. But right now he's probably grinding while I'm raiding.
I mean, this is a pretty strong raid.
Oof. Yeah, but at the same time, it's not really that much G set stuff, you know?
I got some G stuff out of this.
Yeah, I mean, I got some CE books as well, but they're not really that good. They're mostly like level 2s and stuff.
Yeah, but I got like, if you need forge notes, just tell me. Like, I got almost.
Niggas.
Yeah, I need a lot of force notes.
Let's just blow this up now.
Alright, I'm gonna release the chords of it. Settings. Right.
Slash shop.
Oh wow, what? Dude. I have 8666632 mil. Oof. 86 mil.
My bow is 2.2 mil. I lost all my money to Lord. So, eat an E-gap or something, because I'm gonna blow this up.
Oh, shoot. Well, I'm gonna be in slash fire anyway, but I have like 3 stacks of gaps, so I'm good.
Alright. There we go.
I'm probably still gonna die anyway, but I don't have that much in my inventory. Oof. And, oh, yep, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.